Marley even then was looked upon as a sort of peacemaker. In fact, he was pretty much the one force in the country that both sides, every side, could agree on.